Sometimes shops price things so incredibly crazy that I have no clue what they're thinking. I'm not here to bash them, but I just don't know if they're in the business of selling comic books or just displaying them.